Yesterday, I hosted a program telling our listeners that God is there with them despite the bullets flying over their heads and bombs exploding in their cities. I put my daughters to sleep and wanted to get some sleep myself, but at 4:30 we had sirens and had to go to the bomb shelter. Please pray for those who heard the good news. Please pray for all of us, for our protection, and for us to trust God despite circumstances. Thank you.